start this off by saying I've not used Microsoft Word in 7 years. I vow to always love you. There, done. That was easy. Just kidding, you would murder me. I vow to be your handyman whenever you need it. I vow to always be the little spoon. I vow to be your bowling king and your fixer-upper. A warm body to put your feet under. To always do the dishes when you make dinner. To always be your snake killer. A shoulder for you to fall asleep on. And to always respect your snuggling addiction.
Hey!
Is a memory. I'll always love you. I'll always be here for you and Steph. Through tough and, you know, thick and thin, I will always be here.
I'd like everyone to raise their glass and wish nothing but the best to the new Mr. and Mrs. Perry.